Sorry, fool. You could not be the chosen one. Enough. I shall slumber until I am awakened again.
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse. That's the real treasure! Treasure.
You're no... Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights. My former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done? Those two hollow. It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful. Thank you.
Let's just calm down. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we? Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand, but if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done? But now we're friends again, eh? I did you wrong.
But I didn't mean it. These... You know what I'm...
I did you wrong.
These...
Your Highness, I am in Oh, woe is me.
Oh, hello. You've been a stranger these days.
What? Tell me about it.
Why, yes, of course. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate her myself. I'm in your debt once again. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend.
I did you wrong.
These... You know what I mean.
Thank you.